Yes, Mother?
Stop staring at the window. It's time to go visit Uncle Aaron and Aunt Delilah.
Yay!
Hi, Rapunzel.
Don't hide me, a man-stealing witch.
Stay in the hallway this time, okay? This is my son, Frank.
I know. We've met.
Shut up. The prince is mine.
So, Rose, what seems to be the problem?
First of all, my name's not Rose, it's Rapunzel. That's not even my real mother. She's just some witch. Somehow I got switched at birth with Elsa, but they try to tell me that she's my cousin, Alyssa. And her so-called mom and dad are my so-called aunt and uncle, but they're my real parents, the king and queen. And Elsa tried to move in on my man. He's your son, Prince Flynn.
Right?
Flynn. So yeah, that's my story. So I think my actions are justified.
Does any of this seem weird to you?
Well, I guess it is kind of weird that the prince is the wizard's son.
Frank, what?
Hungry!
Alright, it looks like you have your hands full, so, what should we do?